Welcome to the Oyster Project award ceremony.
So the first award is the Howard Cook Award for Endeavour. Our winner has personally mentored a number of young members and supported them in gaining new catering skills, new personal confidence and experience in new recreational activities. As a member volunteer, he's also taken on the Oyster Community Cafe and the Cooking for Club Days, plus a weekly meal for the Radio Lewes crew at Westgate. The cafe now breaks even and has an assured future. It is with the greatest pleasure that I ask Ben Fuller to step forward and receive.
I'm sure we're all agreed that this is now in safe hands. Congratulations.
Came about because one of the microphones at Radio Lewes broke. I didn't want to waste it, so we thought, let's recycle it and make it into an award. So, we now have the Golden Mic Award. Beautifully crafted by our dear friend William, with golden laurel leaves. And it's my great pleasure to ask the Mayor to present this award to Philippa Chittenden.
Excuse the pun, I think it's appropriate that a mic should hand over the Golden Mic Award.
The Golden Mic Award.
Without this, I wouldn't be here, and because of my love for classical music, I would also like to thank Serena, I can't pronounce her name correctly, for helping me on every occasion. And also Paul, when Serena is not available to be there. So I would like to thank them both for helping me in every many ways and boosting my confidence and telling me my faults.
Also this year, we are introduced to the Oyster Project badge for members who actively contributed to make the Oyster the success it is. Shanda McCullough, for her work as Treasurer's Assistant, the Craft Brewer. Sarah Gordy, for her work on the Drama Group, Band Histories, Radio Lewes, and also as a trustee. George Arch, for his work with the drama group. Greatest improvement. Stephen is our resident magician. And so this is a badge award for Stephen for doing his magic and for appearing in the drama production at the Court of Herod as the court magician and many other things, and for his support with fundraising. So great pleasure to award you this badge. As a mark of our appreciation for all she did at the campaign.
One of the things I frequently do when I come into this room is I look at one of the boards, the grey boards, or another. One of them says universal ideal, the other one says universal ideal taking shape. Now, if you think about that heading, universal ideal, we could take that heading and actually put it over here. Oyster Project, universal ideal. And I think what you should do now is give yourselves a round of applause for the hard work that you do day in, day out, week in, week out, month in, month out.